Today we are going to learn about electrophoresis, the laboratory apparatus used for electrostatic charging by the process of electrostatic induction. Okay guys, thanks for watching.